no effort. With no effort.
With no effort.
With no effort.
With no effort.
I could do this shit with no effort. You know I do this shit with no effort. I could do this shit with no effort. Nigga,
none.
Shoes took a house, I took your bitch, took that hoe to town. Play my role so good after I hit, I took a ball. Take some pound for a pile, take your time.
You ready or what? Huh? You ready to get fresh to death or what?
No. Pause. Give me a goddamn second, mother sucker. Let me tell you something about myself. Now look, you see the nose poking, but it's cool now.
I'm the youngest in the game doing it. I just turned 17.
Ladies always ask me, Jay, how old is you? How old you want me to be?
With his own barbershop in Walktown, baby. Waukegan, represented to the fullest.
Now back to the story.
Come on, baby, you came to the right place. Is you ready or what? Cause this ain't just a haircut, this is a panty dropper experience. One time, two times, maybe even three. You did. Always acknowledge your client. You gotta always acknowledge him. So you say you go to you next, huh?
Yeah, wanna see my line?
Hold up, wait a minute, let me get some pimping in it. Now, did this mother sucker just say, can't you see my line? Oh my goodness, they stay leaving them boys like
LeBron James.
Golly! Oh my goodness, I'm a lifesaver. You ever heard of Allstate?
Yeah.
Allstate what? What do they do?
¿Estás en buenas manos?
Now, are you sure you're ready for this?
I'm sorry, I didn't introduce myself. My name is Jay. Jay the Barber, that's what they call me. This is what I do, celebrity barber specialist. Don't ever get it twisted.
Now, I'm giving him a comb over. Now when you're cutting, you don't want to go with the full guard and go against it. You want to hit it just with the corners, because you do not want to create a heavy line that will be difficult for you to take out. Depending on your client, you gotta always know your client. Read your client. Know if you can joke around, not to joke around with. You know, me, I'm a jokester. I'm gonna make my client smile with the cut or without the cut. It's an experience that I give my client. My ladies, I do highlights, split ends, the V, nails. I keep it strictly business though. If I do house calls, if y'all keeping it strictly business, you can come to me, I come to you, depends how much we talking now. You know what I'm saying? Observe always your client's hair. Make sure he doesn't have anything. No lice, no wingworms, none of that. Always be prepared. Now this is the first guideline. Always use the corners. I mean, it's cool right here, but you know, it's better just to use your corners. You don't want to make a heavy line. The lining is the whole cut.
Camera flash, I see your ass. Begin with your looking ass. So come and take a camera flash.